really cool, yeah.
That dude's the shit. Spinach. Is he like a top player?
I don't think he's on the PR, but I think he got.
Are you on the PR? Why not? Why not, dude?
I just always screw up, man. You know.
Is your brother on the PR? Today.
No, he got an honorable. So I mean, he is close.
We're sort of selecting a map.
From who?
No. Okay, all right. So the PR this time was top 10 plus 5 honorable mentions. It's not in any order because then it didn't top your team.
Yeah.
But it's just like people who do well. But
it's just top.
Shade playing as Peach. I've seen this before. Yeah, Putz, like, really as always, is Ness.
There were a few people that.
Peach uses ass to face. But tap dances on his ass. It's just a child, Peach. No need to sexually assault him.
Like, some of them got jukebox.
The reason. Was he at that Tuscaloosa tournament?
By the way, he played Ryu. He's really good. But, like, he doesn't always play like the best. So they were, like, really, really, really hesitant on playing.
And I feel like all the people. But he does play Ryu. All the people who are top 10 in the state are, like, low. You know what I mean? Like, around Birmingham. Weird. Yeah. That's so weird how fans were like in Birmingham. Or Huntsville. Yeah. That's weird.
We got one Go-Gurt left.
Who this kid is?
It's Kip.
Oh, Kip?
You're Kip, right? Yeah. He kicked my ass.
I bet he did.
And he beat Foggy too.
He's pretty good.
That's cool.
I got last. Nah. I have to do better. The last few times. I keep accidentally doing side B.
Yeah.
Sometimes I need to switch to a GameCube controller, probably.
That's what I like doing.
Yeah.
It's just not fun to spend money just to get some loot. It's like top 10. You know what I mean?
I do see what you mean, but that would kind of, you know.
It's so funny.
I think that would.
Kid, there's no hero factor in this game, right?
There's always there's always room for a hero.
There's no Naruto.
It's always.
Dragon Ball Z in this game, right?
We should just make this like professional wrestling where the matches and stories are staged, but the stories are there and they make them really cool. And we get entrance music too.
Nice.
I want entrance music so bad. Next tournament we're setting up, we're getting entrance music for the semifinals and finals.
Dude, get everyone to sing in a song they want to hear. And then, if that person gets there...
Dude, Peach is throwing turnips, dude.
Dude, Peach,
She's also sexually assaulting Ness by doing her ass-to-face move. And then tap dancing, like I said.
I'm not gonna lie, I can't tell what song this is
here. It's probably me.
It's probably Foggy.
You think so?
I think so. Because it's super easy.
Yeah.
It's just like super easy. Foggy could have took it.
Yeah.
If you want to have an SD when I did.
Yeah. That's what he was
it's
saying.
It's hard to commentate this shit. It's so boring.
Pud. Pud takes game one.
Hey,
I mean, I'm commentating. You're distracting him with a conversation.
That is commentation.
So let us do our job.
Yeah, you little fuck. I mean, frick. You little frick.
Putt takes game one. We're on to game two, guys. We're at FD.
FD.
Final destination. Oh, that's a good one. FD's next.
Wow.
We got a good back and forth going. Ness try to burn Peach's dress.
Yeah, so filtered.
Now he's using telekinesis trailer.
So filtered. Like, heavily filtered.
There's no way.
And Ness just burned that turnip up. Ass to face.
This dude's like 40.
Yeah, he's a neck beard. He's got a kid.
We're at 4 viewers.
Yeah.
I blame you. Yeah. Listen here, you shit.
You shit.
This broadcast is brought to you by Gogurt. This is actually pretty intense. And we're not camping. Hipped. Turnip. Trying to tap dance on his ass.
Find my way into Peach, if you get what I mean.
Oh, and plus the emoji on your phone, that peach emoji on your phone looks like a ass.
Oh, yeah. The one that has, like, a tree stump in there.
And then the grapefruit's like a dick. A black dick. Brought to you by a Go-Gurt. Huh?
I don't think that's a grapefruit.
I didn't mean grapefruit. I meant eggplant.
Yeah, there you go.
I meant eggplant. Excuse me.
Damn, boy.
We're all tied up at 0%.
I would go again tonight. I just don't want him to
win. No, we play favorites all the time. No, but Pud's a friend of the show, so it's cool.
Yeah,
he's a cool dude. That's all
I
go
again. I don't.
He's a very witty individual.
Friendlies, we go back and forth for like.
How many times do y'all play the tournament?
Peach.
Did y'all get him?
Turnip. Oh, he caught the turnip, dude. Now she's tap dancing on his head. He just set her dress on fire. He burned the turnip.
I got you.
Ass to face technique. Shield him. Shield. Oh. Turn it.
Turn up.
Recovery. Turn it.
Turn up. Flutter of the skirt.
It's kind of hot. Oh, oh.
One back here? She's gone.
Oh. Oh, he caught the turnip again. Grabbed her ass. Back throw. The Electra Ball.
The Electra Ball.
Oh, you set that dress on fire. Listen, kid, I'm just here to call matches. I'm not here for the specifics. Putt takes it. 2-0. Two intense matches. Brought to you by Go-Gurt. You guys hear that smacking? You know what that means.
Go-Gurt time.
Gurt time? Can we get an interview with you, Pud? We just want to interview you. How are you? Let's turn this.
His breath smells very bad, but I'm gonna ignore it.
Sorry, dude.
No way. It's a quarter inch.
Oh, I'm a quarter inch.
Oh yeah.
I'm at a quarter chub after watching you do work.
Oh,
there.
Dude, that PK fire? No. What you did, the Pac-Man? Oh, you like left that? I was like, oh, dude, that is sad.
And then, after Peach sexually assaulted you with her ass to face move,
I said I enjoyed it too much and.
I mean,
yeah, Ness, the favor.
Ness is a boy.
I'm a boy.
You know what you like. You know what
you've been around the block.
I didn't want to be smothered though.
Yeah.
That's true.
Smother me, so I had to get that.
That's sexist. Yeah.
Could you do us a favor? Can you hold this here, Go-Gurt?
Yeah. Can you?
They're our sponsor. They're our sponsor.
Yeah.
I only got one hand.
We'll just here.
We'll go with the box.
Can you give us
sponsored by the Go-Gurt? Go-Gurt Pud. That's it.
This,
you heard it here, folks?
The Pud and Only.
The Pud and Only.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Do something about that breath now.